Okay. If we find out when it's failing, the water is being rejected out from the bottle, so we can just simply adjust here to clockwise. Okay. Let's try. Already adjusted. So just put it down. Put the bottle under the filling nozzle. Press lift. Move down the filling nozzle and press filling to check. So it's very good now. Okay. Let's try automatic mode. Okay. Click lift to move back the filling nozzle and go to automatic screen. Press the auto. You see there's no water rejected out. Okay. The filling volume are the same, you can see.